We are now under the lower pole of the left lobe where a large cyst was found. It is evident on longitudinal scan that the cystic lesion is located outside the thyroid. As in most cases of parathyroid cysts, no solid part can be observed. The cyst after draw off 16 milliliters watery fluid.